When I began this project 2 years ago, my intention was to carry out my grandmother's desire to write a book. Her determination to record this memoir in 1981, when she could no longer type or write, was what initially inspired me to digitize it. Now, in the wake of the immigration ban, the repeal of DACA, and the violent manifestations of white supremacy too numerous to count, the socio-political significance of her story grew even more compelling.